What is something you witnessed recently that restored your faith to humanity? Good morning. Today is Tuesday. It's April 25, and welcome to the Real Slice.
The Real Slice.
So, kawawa ba ako ng kay Alex, and he requested to bring his bass guitar, which is great, which is fine, which is awesome. I'm just envious that he gets time para magawa yung mga bagay-bagay na gusto kong gawin. Yun lang. But regardless, I am happy for him and I am excited for him and I am quite, again, envious of him. Right, so there are lots of things that I am going to do today. Not as pressured, I guess, of yesterday. Kasi sobrang pressure talaga yung yesterday. But I am so excited that it's already Tuesday. It's a few days away from the weekend, although I still have a very major thing to do. We have an engagement activity this coming Friday, which we're gonna probably be seeing. Yeah, hopefully I get to rest a little bit because kulang talaga yung tulog ko ngayon, parang nasa 3 hours lang. Because nga kailangan ko mag-tone down adrenaline yesterday from the meeting. So yeah, thank God it's Tuesday. Stick around. I'm really grateful that you are here, and please comment on the comment section below, whatever blessing that you've gathered watching the videos of mine. So I'd love to reconnect with you. Hiya. As I continue working here, I'd love to share that yung mga videos na napapanood mo social media where there are acts of kindness that restore your faith in humanity, those are the kinds of videos na for me nakakabudol in watching more videos. Or the trigger for me for doom scrolling is basically yung mga ganyang kinds of videos because it gives me positivity on a daily basis and I just can't help it.
Alex?
Sige po, kami na lang magbaba.
Yung mga labada nyo daw.
Ah, labada.
Sige po. Ay, kasha ba dyan? Kasha ba kayo?
Kasha ba kayo, Lolo? Question of the day, mommy, is what is something that parang hindi na makita tatanungin, a random act of kindness or a gesture that parang rejuvenated your hope for humanity. Natuwa ako dun sa isang post kasi diba naghanap ako ng ulam kanina sa ARSC. Nakita ko kanina may nag-post na anonymous doon sa group na para sa mga pusa po, mag-iwan po kayo ng mga parang
ano ulit.
Sa ARSC parang concerned citizen lang siya. Sabi niya na parang sa mga taga-ARSC po, maglabas po kayo ng tubig kahit na nasa maliit na lang palangga na lang para sa mga pusang naiinitan. Kahit na peste yung mga pusa na yan. Nakaka-humble. Tapos ang dami na nag-comment. Parang nasa 100 na ngayong comment. It was nice. It's great. It restores my faith in humanity. Sana ganun lahat. Sana all.
Okay.
Kasi alam ko favorite mo yan. Lalo na yung na, ikaw palang unang nakabasa ng tawag dito. Yung nag-propose KFC sa South Africa.
Uh-oh.
Na sobrang na-blessed siya ng buong mundo. At pala nag-propose lang ako sa KFC or sa Jollibee, no?
Yung kinakabahan.
Yung kinakabahan ako sa Palarway.
Init-init.
Ganitong panahon din yun, no?
Oo. Hindi, March 1, March 8. Kailangan mo, hindi mo talaga alam. Malabad ka na.
Yari ako. Yan yung mukha kong puti. For the sake of, ano.
Wait, saan?
Ano ba yan? Tigger lamin yan. Haki. Alright. So, time to fetch the kiddo and it's late. So, kumusta naman?
Ate?
Oh!
Meron ba akong
inumin? Gusto ko ba umin, no?
O, di ba ano? Dumaan sa biscuit.
Anong gusto mo inumin?
Gusto ko ng buko.
So, nauhaw din si Calix na pumili siya ng sarili niyang buko. And we're here at district. Isa sa mga gusto ko dito sa district ay may mga designated places sila. May mga warning signs sila na sinasabi na parang please slow down because there are random parang stray dogs and stray cats here na you don't want to hurt. So, that's a very good signage na even though marami nga at hindi na susolve yung talagang problem na may mga stray dogs and may stray cats, at least they are not oblivious to the fact that they are there and they need to be cared for. So yeah, one of the things that a random thing or a random gesture that really brings back my hope in humanity, which is cool. Time for a quick run.
How far to?
Far yan. Tour chicken. Sunset, sunset.
Done. Nice shooting, Rex.
Alright. So it has been a wonderful, busy, crazy day, and yeah, I'm just happy that it ended already and I'm about to sleep. Ikaw, I wanted to ask you, what is a small gesture of kindness that restored your faith in humanity? What is something that you witnessed recently na talagang nagpatibok ng puso mo at nagpagalak ng kaluluwa mo? Please comment it down in the comment section below. You can send me a message, you can send me a link of the event that happened. Kwentuhan tayo, I'd love to really connect with you. And I really hope you grab the blessing out of what we have discussed today or what happened today. But kung wala man, let this prayer that I'm about to pray for you is the blessing na mag-grab mo today. And I pray that the Lord God may bless you and keep you. The Lord God may shine His face on you and be gracious to you. The Lord God may turn His face towards you and give you peace. St. Mark the Evangelist, pray for us. It's been a slice. I'm gonna see you tomorrow. Goodbye.